Welcome to another video on the aero testing I've done. The results I'll present today are going to be better than the ones that we had previously because I've bought an Aeropod. It's a device that fits on the front of your bicycle and it gives you your CDA in real time, and then you can go back and look at the data afterwards and compare it and see how each different run compare. So this time I was looking at rear wheels. I had four different setups. I had a disc wheel, an 80mm carbon wheel, a Zipp 404, and I also had this Aerojacket. So this is an Aerojacket. It's a cover that goes on a normal wheel from wheelbuilder.com. The first run was with the disc wheel. This is a Planet X. Selcof, I bought it from Planet X. It's a Selcof ultra carbon disc. As you can see, it's a flat carbon wheel. I've put Zipp SL Speed Tangente tubular tires on here. These are 24 millimeters. This is the first wheel I ran with. So this was the baseline I'm using for this test, and the CDA for this wheel was 0.255. So the second wheel I tested was the Mavic Cosmic SSC 80mm carbon wheel, tubular, with Continental Competition 25mm tubular tyres on, with the Wheel Builder Aerojacket. And this wheel came back with a CDA of 0.243. That means this wheel with the Aerojacket is 11.1 watts faster than the disc wheel at 40 kilometers an hour, and that equates to about 54 seconds faster with the Aerojacket over a 40k time trial. So that's a significant improvement. I believe the difference is because this wheel gives a slightly convex profile, whereas the flat carbon disc is completely flat, and these convex disc wheels are known to be faster. The third test I did was with the Mavic 80mm on its own, and this proved to be almost identical in performance to the disc wheel. It had a CDA of 0.257, and that meant I had to put in 1.9 watts more at 40kph, or it equates to about it being 9 seconds slower in a 40k time trial. So it's not a big difference between the two. The fourth wheel I tested was my road wheel. This is a Zipp 404 Firecrest. And I've got Grandprix 4000 S2 25mm Clincher tyres on here. I just wanted to put this in as a comparison to a normal road wheel. It's interesting to note that it is still pretty aerodynamic for a road wheel, but it's significantly slower than all of the other wheels that I tested. This Zipp 404 was 16.7 watts slower at 40kph, and that equates to 78 seconds slower in a 40k time trial. So there we go, four wheels, and the Aerojacket is the fastest out of all of them. If you want to go and do your own aero testing, the Aeropod is available from Velocomp. If you look them up, if you Google them, they're now selling them publicly on their website. I bought my one through Kickstarter, but they're publicly available now, so you can go and do your own testing if you want. Until next time, see ya. I want to mention that this is not a sponsored content. This is my independent findings of my aero testing. I'm not paid by any of these companies for the or products for my aero testing. Thanks.